Tino. Thank you so much for what you've done for wrestling. I appreciate it. I'd like to know, out of your career, what was the most emotional moment for you?
The most emotional?
Yeah.
I would have to say, after struggling for a lot, I came from a very tough background because I was in Europe during the war and we were hiding in the mountains for a year and a half and came down with dramatic fever. I was expected not to live. I came to this country at 14 and I weighed 84 pounds when my dad took me for it. And I built myself from 84 pounds, I went up to 275 pounds. And so I was striving for success and my most emotional was that after struggling all my life, I got this opportunity to wrestle Rogers for the title, and in winning the title, becoming the new champion, it just touched me very deeply because I thought, here I could have been buried in that mountain like so many other people were buried there, and today I'm on top of the world. I'm